Blythe told me how she'd spent years studying them. Intrigued by their secrecy, she kept vigil to protect them.
Places where she used to go and hide away in the cave night after night, waiting and hoping to see rhinos, actually seeing them coming to drink at night, one particular spot, and she was able to identify them.
These are the ones we have to take care of.
She has got so many secret places, but there is one place that was always in her heart, which I think I know, but I'm not sure. Blythe was one of those people that like to make people learn things by themselves. She will never give you an answer to a question. She will give you half the answer. You have to find the other part yourself.